to go home again. Don't stay in the group of mockers and scoffers, my friends. And one day, you'll face God. I hope you can trust and as your Savior. It's up to you. Jesus offers you forgiveness in a new life, spiritual life, all your sins forgiven. We don't want that you can perish, my friends. Jesus is knocking on the door of your heart. He's willing to forgive you. He loves you so much that he came down from heaven to live a perfect life. But because we cannot do it, because we all fall in Adam, we all have sinned, we all fall short of the glory of God, we all separated spiritual death, we don't see the things.